Martin's battered car slid to a stop off turn four. The track caution lights came on at start-finish. The next three cars on the scene are all traveling at high speed, yet they managed to avoid Martin. Finally, nearly 15 seconds after the accident starts, Renshaw is unable to avoid the stationary car. The others, Renshaw clearly had no idea the car was there. On Saturday, NASCAR announced a new rule calling for spotters to be in their designated stand every time cars are on track.